car cruelty investigators get so many heat distress cases in the summer. This puppy was unfortunately one of them. Right now you see him try to dig into his bed, and he's so exhausted his head just goes down. This puppy is in such heat distress that he's panting so hard. And who could blame him? It was over 100 degrees that day. His kennel was a mess, barely had any food, and no water to be seen. Fortunately, Investigator Harder was able to bring him back to the Houston SPCA. When he arrived, he was immediately seen by a veterinary team, and they began evaluating him and giving him treatment. If you see animal cruelty in the Houston area, please make a report at houstonspca.org/cruelty.